keep an eye on this thing. They just rebuilt the engine. Gotta watch the oil pressure and the water temp.